signature.
So here's some good tips about Chenji when you're first learning Chenji. So when it starts with a block. So everything, first block and then punch. Show. So always block, always followed by punch. And the turns are always towards the fist. So if your right fist is out after they punch, they always turn right. Turn. Block and then punch. And then their left fist is out, so now they turn left. Turn. Block and then punch.
Yeah, okay.